you got rid of me, didn't you, Hal Jordan? Well, now you're mine!
You always restock your athletes foot cream on the third Saturday of the month.
Duh. Now, can you watch Hal Jordan Jr. tonight? I have to work.
Hal Jordan Jr.?
He's just like you, delicate and round. Sort of cold.
Oh, well, look, I got my own egg to worry about, all right? I mean, yeah, Selena's all nurturing and stuff, but she's a few eggs short of a dozen, if you know what I'm saying.
No woman could ever love you like this. Except me. I'll love you forever! Only I can see the beauty behind the gate! No one can love you like I can, Hal Jordan.
Well, now there's a frowny face on my heart!
I picked up a morning shift, so I need you to watch Hal Jordan Jr., Hal Jordan.
Thank you, Green Lantern. I don't think I've ever felt love like this. My blind desire for Hal Jordan kept me from seeing how much love I had inside of me. You're right. If he can't appreciate me, then he isn't good enough for me. So be warned, Hal Jordan. One day, I will make you good enough for me, and then you'll be mine forever!